Hey guys, I think I'm gonna just keep doing follow-ups of decks and certain cards to review for the whole Pokemon card game. If you saw my last video, I did a Dark Dominator knockoff review of my deck, and you know, deck videos are back-to-back, so I haven't seen the feedback on it yet, but hopefully it's good. If you haven't seen it, you know, go to my channel. It's right under this one. You'll be able to find it. This next deck is going to be a water deck. Now, the water deck is going to be a Samurott type deck of sorts, but I will show you what I have so far. Like I said, I got to get more of everything, so there's energies here. There's only 5 of them so far. I got to get some skitties next time I go because Gather Energy is amazing for this deck. It says search your deck for a basic energy card, attach 20 to your Pokemon, shuffle your deck afterwards, and it does 30. So he can start attacking. Plus gain energy for these next guys right here. 4 Oshawott, 3 Daywott, 2 Samurott. Not of the same type, mind you. There's 2 different types of Samurott in this deck. This one is the Hydro Pump one. This is the one that you're going to want to build up with all your water energies because now there's no limit to how many energies you can place on one Pokemon for Hydro Pump to increase the damage. Plus, Shell Armor reduces attacks by 20. Samurott, this one, Pike. This is the one you get in the starter deck. Does 30 damage, 20 your opponent's bench Pokemon. You can start doing damage, and Surf does 80 for 3, so I figure that's good. The Dewads, Oshawotts, you really don't need reviews because they really don't do anything good. And then next is these guys. Woobat and Swoobat. Maybe ask yourself, okay, why the hell does he have Swoobats in a Samurott deck? I'll show you why. Because of Jet Woofer. So for each Psychic Energy card attached to this Pokemon, discard the top card of your opponent's deck. Now, that may not seem good, but think. Your Samurott's already built up enough to where it can knock out a Pokemon with one hit. And he's about to be knocked out. All you gotta do is have your Delcatty out, gather the energy for the Swoobat now. Start with the Psychic Energy buildup. So that way you'll always have a backup plan. And if you don't think the Delcatty's enough, I have more to show. 2 energy removal, old school. Energy removal mainly because you can stall them out a little bit. In case you don't have enough energies to get rid of them, energy removal, one of their energies, say they need 2 energies to do an attack, and they just attached 1, so you know next turn they're going to attach another and get them. Energy removal, keep them down to nothing. Three Pokemon communication, you know why I have them in there. If you saw my last video, basically, to search for any Pokemon. Skyla, search my deck for a trainer card, any trainer I want, and I'll basically be getting these trainers right here. Energy Returner, search your deck for 4 energies. Search your discard pile for 4 energies, I'm sorry. Show them to your opponent and shuffle them into your deck, and energy search. That's why I'm getting them, because they are just so amazing in this deck. Energy searches, energy returners. I also wanted to get energy retrievals, but then I thought about it. I'm thinking, why would I want energy retrievals if one of my Samurotts only need a bunch of energies? You know what I mean? If only this Samurott needs a bunch of energy, why would I want to get him to build that one up? It doesn't make any sense. The only reason I would use energy retrievals is for the Swoobat. Just in case he gets knocked out, I can bring back the psychic energies. And then the Silence. Search your deck for 3 basic energy cards. That way you can search for, say, Samurott's not fully built up yet. You can search your deck for 3 of them and attach them, you know, throughout 3 turns. Or you can just do what I do and build up your Swoobat, just in case you don't have the Samurott yet. Keep your Swoobat on the bench, bring up a Dewott, or say it's Delcatty. Keep using Gather Energy, keep getting cards back. You know, this deck is all about energies, having energies, and attaching energies every single turn. That's what this deck is going to be about. You'll be able to attach an energy every single turn so that you can do more damage to them throughout the whole game. More damage, more deck out. I figure you keep Samurott on the bench even, bring up the Swoobat, let him kill it, but say you have 5 energies on Jetwoofer, that can get rid of 5 cards in their discard pile, and a lot of people play Professor Juniper. They're not going to want to risk getting rid of their hand and almost decking themselves out. So it's a deck out or knockout deck. Deck out, knockout. So it's not too bad, I think. I just got to get everything. This Thursday is when I go, so I just got to get everything together for the deck, but I think it'll work. I'm going to have an immense amount of energies, and if I can find double rainbows, I probably will get them, because that would be awesome for the Swoobats and the Samurots. There's the deck out knockout deck, and I'm Soul. See you lasses later.